Now more than ever, you always spoke true. We should cast our eyes towards home. It is a long journey, and I am not well.
Home. Eivor, on our journey here, I had much time to think on the ecstasies and the agonies of our friendship. I cannot return to England with you. That is not my home. Not now.
What are you saying?
I know about you and Randvi. A lover's tryst, in spite of me. I should challenge you for such a betrayal. But I'm not fit for such a fight.
I understand. Is that all?
And when I return to the settlement,